watching me news? Gardening has always been a popular hobby, but some have taken it to a whole new level. Apparently gardening in the ground or a window planter isn't enough. People are now potting on their roofs. They claim the roof is perfect for plants because it gets more sun, and veggies grow faster up there. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock me news, this is Michelle Carter, signing off.